This is a simple groover. It's one of my favorite tools. It is adjustable. You can turn the chuck, move the cutting head out to about 1.5 inches. Now, I'm going to butt the shank of the tool against the edge of the leather. I'm going to bring my hand up about 30 degrees, give or take, and I'm going to give it just a little bit of counterclockwise pressure. Nice, clean, even groove. I can make as many passes as I want, but the one thing I need to be cautious of is creating a tab that will tear off.